Once upon a time in the kingdom of Titania, there lived a beautiful princess whose love for her people was almost, but not quite, exceeded by her love for cake. So legendary were her cravings that all the neighboring kingdoms had learned to expect visits from the princess and her guards in search of more. One day, a messenger brought word of a new land, one whose cake supplies had not yet been depleted by her prodigious appetite. The king knew better than to try and stop his daughter, but insisted his best soldiers accompany her and ensure her safe return. And so the princess set out on her great adventure. She did not go looking for trouble, but when cake is involved, trouble is often not very far away.
Glad to drop in.
Prepare to die.
Ready? Fight! Ready? Fight!
Thank you.
I'm out for revenge.
To Bucks.
Yes,
thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Bucks.
This is gonna be fun.
Clank, we've got some work to do.
Ready? Fight!
Level one.
Echo.
Not in Shambhala.
Ready? Fight!
delicious.
Wow. Now I have seen everything.
Kind sir, do you have any cake by chance?
I'm not looking for cake, princess. I'm looking for special people. Have you seen any?
Well, there's no need to be rude about it.
Rude? You're gonna wish for rude when I'm done with you.
Bring it on, you ruffian!
Time for action.
Ready? Fight!
Special delivery. Let's do this, maggot. Special delivery. I'm just getting started.
Gaia's greater glory.
Victory!
Consider this a role-playing game. Today, you'll be playing the part of the pinata.
Ready? Fight!
I am supreme!
Never again.
My sister, nice and
without him.
I am supreme.
Easily replaced. Do not hate.
I cannot stop.
You're going to regret this.
We've come in your way.
It had been, by far, the longest the princess had been away, so the people of Titania were elated to see her approaching the castle at last. Everyone could not wait to hear of her adventures and lands so far away. Was there cake there after all? Was it sweeter than any she'd had before? Did she bring back a piece to share? Alas, she had not. Instead, she'd brought back something that, while perhaps not as delicious as a cake, would help spread joy throughout the Kingdom of Titania for years and years to come.